coming forward about 5 feet.
Yeah. All right. All right. Well, Jeremy, it's maybe. All right, here we go. Jeremy, it's good to see you back out here at the racetrack, and always been fast when you come out here to Moeller, and tonight, seeing you back here in a sport mod, and you kind of made it look easy.
Man, you know, I got to thank BJ Brandon back here. He's the one who sold me the car. He's actually built the car. Kenny Burton, I can't thank him enough. I mean, he was heart and soul when I run here before, and he's a big part of it tonight. My wife, like I think my father-in-law and mother-in-law, they're not here tonight. They had other obligations, but I got to give a shout-out to them. And I was just glad to be back here. I mean, it's been a long time.
Of course, this sport mod class is growing in leaps and bounds, and we're getting some pretty tough competitors in the sport mods, and no one can hear me.
Exactly.
All right. Jess, congratulations.
Thanks, man.